Governor Kate Ivey will reveal plans for the future of Alabama's coronavirus restrictions in about 12 hours. Huntsville Hospital will be watching to learn when it can start performing elective surgeries again. And these are surgeries that were postponed or canceled by state health orders to free up resources to fight the coronavirus. With 31's Stephen Dilsizian talked with Huntsville Hospital.
Yeah, Najah, I'm told by Huntsville Hospital officials an elective surgery is essentially a procedure that can be put on hold without injuring a patient. Plastic surgery is a very common example of that. Now, these procedures were frozen about a few weeks ago, and that's in order to make sure hospitals have the resources necessary to take care of coronavirus patients.
We're planning now to look at the first of next month to reopen if the governor gives the order and the state health department follows those plans. So we're preparing whenever they say go that we're ready and have the staff in place to do so.
Tracy Doughty with Huntsville Hospital says there is no specific date to when elective surgeries will resume, but the hospital is making sure it's ready. He explains why they were frozen in the first place.
By not having elective surgeries, one, you're utilizing less PPE across the board, and two, you're less people in and out of the hospital and interacting with each other. So it served two purposes.
Doughty says the hospital uses agency guidelines, including the American College of Surgeons, to identify what is elective, like removing a mole or wart, and isn't elective. He says a non-elective surgery is
something as extreme pain, or it will shorten your lifespan, or it's a cancer agent or something like that's going on. Those are not elective.
Doughty wants everyone to know if they are not feeling well, the emergency room doesn't close for anybody.
We're still taking care of patients, and we can take care of more. So if you're at home and you're not feeling well, you got an ailment, you can't get into your primary care doctor's office, our ERs are open and ready to take care of you.
Now, when elective surgeries do return, the hospital says they're going to need all hands on deck. So a lot of the furloughed workers currently at home are going to then return to work. Reporting live in Huntsville, Stephen Dilsizian, Way 31 News.